You know, I like being raised in LA, but at the same time, it was some hard times coming up when, you know, you have to turn this corner or, you know, you have to go the opposite way if you want to avoid certain situations and certain things. The mindset I was in was, I'll never work, never will. You know, I had that type of mentality. You know, I was like, man, I'll never get a job. You know, I'm like, for what? You know, because I can stand on my street and make so much money in this amount of time, you know, versus 8 hours on the job or whatever. So I was caught up in that frame of mind. So I went to prison for trying to be a neighborhood drug dealer, and I wasn't good at it. You know, I sold dope to the police. They caught me. I ain't proud of it, but that's what happened, man. And when I got out, I was like, man, I gotta get a job. People was telling me, you know, okay, it's a job here, a job there. They hiring. Then I go there and they'd be like, we gonna call you later, you know? So they never got back with me. So I'm like, I was getting discouraged on work. Then I had my son. My son had got born. I'm like, man, what you gonna do? I heard about PVJOBS through one of my boys. One of my boys was telling me, hey man, you know the homie Rock? He up at PVJOBS, man. He doing good up there, this and that. But at the same time, I'm like, man, what kind of work is it? They like construction. I'm like, I don't know nothing about construction. And then Rock was telling me, man, if you serious about working, you know, come on up there and you can use my name. Just don't make me look bad. My experiences have been all uplifting. I've been learning, you know, it's like, when it's like, it feel good to know, okay, you come here, you don't know nothing. You know, you watching guys starting to teach you stuff. And you watching them do stuff. You know, you might start off cleaning up or something. Then eventually you get a different position. Now you're in a different position. You've been watching and they've been teaching you. Now you're learning. And now once you create something like a project or something and you see your work, like when I go down the 110 freeway and see Lorenzo, I feel good. I tell my son, I built that boy. So I could tell that he's proud of his dad, you know. So that's another thing that keep me pushing too, you know. My ideal situation for him is to be accepted into a university, you know, and be able to go get him a college degree, you know, and maybe live out his dreams as becoming a pro athlete or something like that or whatever he might want to do. But the main thing, my ideal situation is seeing him get into a university, learning something, getting an education. Without PVJOBS, I probably wouldn't be working right now. I probably would be working, but I probably wouldn't have no, you know, doing nothing cool that I enjoy getting up doing, you know. They put me in the right places where I needed to be, you know. So I like I said, when I was doing it on my own, I couldn't find nothing. PVJOBS basically helped me support my family. You know, they made a career for me. You know, if it weren't for PVJOBS, I wouldn't be able to get my son a sandwich, man. To be honest, you know. So I feel proud, and I'm honored, and I'm thankful, and I'm grateful for PVJOBS.